Som K took Nombuso for dress shopping, particularly for her surprise birthday celebration. We noticed a bit of arrogance when he was answering the sales lady. The kind woman approached him and asked whether he will be wearing a suit for Nombuso's birthday celebration. Hi, T-Squad, and welcome to the T-World. Som K arrogantly said no and feathered to boast to the ladies that he buys his Versace and Timberlands in Paris and Italy when they told him about their label boutique opposite the dress shop. And at T-Squad, it seems like there were issues in the entrance of the venue where Nombuso's birthday was supposed to be held. At T-Squad, and another scene wherein we saw Som K revealing how rude he can be, was when there were issues in the entrance of the venue where Nombuso's birthday was supposed to be held. The current manager told security to not open for them because they did not pay. And that T-Squad pushed Som K to aggressively approach the manager, telling him to not treat them like testicles. Do not treat us like testicles. We have everything we want in life. We are rich, so you must not act like you are owning this place. You are working for a white man here, but still very poor yourself. Don't treat us like we have nothing. Those were the words by Som K himself. He continued to call their bar nonsensical and their status way too expensive. Som K carried on like nothing was wrong, nor have he offended anyone, as he carried to surprise his wife with a birthday celebration and buys her a brand new Mercedes-Benz right after that. That's it for now, T-Squad. How do you feel about Som K's attitude when dealing with those people? Do leave your comments down below. I love you.